born in Canada, in a little town over there in the Canadian wheat country. Totally open, creative, challenge, happy, adventuresome. It's like Tom Sawyer, me and my two young brothers, you know, we were into, we could invent things and make things, cars, you know. This one with this great big conker egg shape in the middle and these two acorn shapes on the side was the first piece of wood that I made this necklace from Robin Turner somewhere in 1995. And it's become so comfortable. It's kind of like a warm egg that I, you know, it's got patina with your skin oil and the leather is got in me. And it really is like, it's a talisman, it's a healing, you know, but I've got all these other ones. I see myself in a number of levels. I see myself as a community artist that works locally with little kids and training youth and getting them involved in my nylon Zoom, like some of the workers I had at WOMAD. I would like them to be able to run my parades and do the stories, because I really would like to retire, and I still don't have anybody else to do it.
They're the hoppers, which are the frogs, the kangaroos, and there were a few rabbits. We got rid of the rabbits because they're not ecologically right. They're the flyers, the birds, the butterflies, the rainbow capes that use their wings. We have the bell-shaped hooplas, which are mushrooms and the chickens that give you a different look. And we have, kangaroos are in the hoppers. So basically when they stop to have a dance parade and they're in their groups, I ask different animals to come out into the middle to do their dance. And I will categorize them into the kind of movement. And so it adds to the whole magic.
Oh, look at my face! Ah, this is what I'm saying.
chicken.
Tommy,
three chickens, three chucks. That'll be good. Let's have the three chucks.
Whoa. Inside.
Maybe I better take a chicken costume out so I can join you guys. You want some elbows out? You getting there? Okay.
Bird! kept to the lead.
Really exciting. Now we're going into Turtle for a story. A hot turtle story. Air conditioned turtle. The storyteller is inside and the zipper is going to open any minute.
He's swallowing us up. Yum, 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 yum. Come and sit down. It's tea time for the turtle, so we're all sitting in. Come on down. The turtle's tea time. Come and sit down. Are you your balls are spaghetti, are you? I like that.
I'm a meatball.
You're a meatball? Does anybody know? They tweet and they whistle. Who can sing like a bird? Fantastic. This is a Spanish story about a very, very cheeky little bird.
They need to pretend they're fairies and little birds and parrots, and more so now than ever, they're not passively watching television and computer games. What much more beautiful, healthy, exotic to have a little one running wild as a butterfly and turning into a mushroom and flipping as a kangaroo. You know, it brings me so much joy. And I know what they feel and how they'll remember that. And I feel that may kind of round out their lives. And so you walk, what kind of track? Like angels.